Goetze floats one over. Well, this man's contribution is, as you would expect, proving terrific.
Well, having that sort of player in your side is reassuring because the rest of the team knows he can make his influence count at any stage. It's simply part of his package. When he really wants to, this fella scores.
Pjanic. Tries to get it forward quickly. Sharawi, determined run, but equally determined piece of defending. Keeps everyone guessing. That's a bad place to challenge. What's he giving? Bayern Munich have conceded a penalty here. And that's going to be a booking. The players are making their point, but the ref clearly isn't interested. He's waved them all away. Oh, it's come off the upright. And that's a poor penalty.
Our chances like that won't come along too often. Missing a penalty can really knock you psychologically.
Loose. He's in, surely. A chance. It's bounced out. Oh, no luck this time.
He was in such a great position in front of goal, and you'd expect him to score from there, but somehow he's missed it.
Seydou Keita, Maicon, Florenzi, Pjanic. It's a long forward pass, and it's Salah. Vidal, it's a clever pass. Now it's Mohamed Salah, Seydou Keita. Tries a through ball. El Shaarawy wanders offside. It out of harm's way. Throw in. Roma look as though they're about to make a change.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the efforts he put in. He was very willing, though not quite able.
That's not going to go down too well with his teammates. Robin demonstrates his quality. Ball's out on the left now. Done very well to intervene. Forward it goes.
game seems as if it's going to go beyond a rescue point, so they need a goal and fast just to raise spirits and at least give their fans something to cheer.
Bad Stuber.
It is a corner.
Robin pulls off an exemplary piece of defending. Looks like a good ball through. And the ball is out of play. Ball, who's going to get there?
Michael. Florenzi. Now it's Mohamed Salah.
Now the pass. Now here's the through ball.
Florenzi.
Wonderful quick feet. Plenty waiting in the middle. Lovely bit of skill.
Florenzi.
Lofted into the middle. He scores! Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Look, you can only exploit the space if the pass is good enough. And in that instance, it was instinctive and quick, and it did the damage.
Four in the game. He is the man.